saying that he wants to not pack people into the convention because you got to be responsible. And you can't pack all those people together. I mean, he's suddenly worried about packing all his conventioners together in Jacksonville.
Well, let me just say that this president has been the biggest failure practically in the history of our country. A pandemic that is rolling, Trump virus, I call it, is rolling like a freight train. It took nearly 100 days to get to the first 1 million. Just under 50 days to get to the second million. Just over 25 days to get to the third million. And now just, 17 days to get to the 4 million mark of people infected. Just think if he had thought that these overrated tests weren't overrated a long time ago, how many lives could have been saved? But you said it very well. 4 million people, 18 straight weeks of people filing for unemployment insurance, a time when people are, millions of children are food insecure, but just so many people going to food banks who never thought they would, evictions imminent because the moratorium will end. The people are hungry, they're concerned about their housing, their jobs, and the rest. And the Republicans are saying, well, let's just wait around until Monday to see what we might be able to come to terms with among ourselves. 2 months and eight days ago, we put forth the HEROES bill. Very responsible, lean and mean, exactly what we needed to open up our economy by testing, rewarding our heroes with assistance to state and local government and money in the pockets of the American people in a very strong way. This all will expire in like a week.